Philadelphia police are looking for the men seen on video using a sledgehammer to steal from lottery machines at a gas station. Surveillance video was taken early Tuesday morning at a Sunoco gas station on Richmond Street in Port Richmond. The suspects removed cash boxes from the machines, then loaded the boxes into a newer model white Ford Escape. If you have any information, call Philadelphia police.